Game mic, testing mic, testing mic, testing mic. Mic, testing. Okay, hello, I'm Ikmani Cho Fans, Genshin family, Brawl Fans, it's me, Princess Angel here, and some Tower of Fantasy fans over there. Welcome to another video. So today, guys, yes, we're back at Walkthrough 3. Let's do it. And this is Chapter 2. So, W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W-W- like we finished the chapter one. We finished that about that happened. And now it's time for the chapter two with this place on there. I don't know what this place is. I don't know. And yeah. There's something like that though. Okay, but yeah, because recently we're in Asperia. Asperia, what is this place? Asperia? I think this is must be Asperia. So yeah. And yeah, guys, we're continuing. We're gonna go to work. Last time I finished my episode one. You can watch it on Kino X Listener and Kino X Princess Angel Gacha Club version series World ASMR live action remake of season one of School AU this series. I have to go check it out on my channel, YouTube channel. Go ahead and check it out. I'm working, still working on the Okay, I lost my words right now. I'm working on episode two. I'm still working on what? Voila! No, it was my dad, guys. I'm recording. Sorry, guys. It was my dad right now. Yeah, guys. And before we get too started, and all of you guys who join us, like it. And subscribe to my channel, click the bell button to try videos and stuff like that. Also, be to the base of me to Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, anyone else. Volume up, let's get to it. And volume down, let's go volume down because I apologize the background noises because the sounds in the home right now because we're in the home. So let's get to it, let's get started. And there's a chest upstairs. I don't know how to get up. I don't know. So. Yeah, let's get to it, and we ended the other count. Okay, I'm gonna grab this, right. How am I supposed to get up there? I don't know, how am I gonna get up? Alright, let's go meet Teo, I guess. This is the place for, how am I gonna get up there? I don't know what- Oh, wait, I know what to do, okay. There we go, okay. We have to do, it's the chest over there, it's a chest. I don't know, is that the chest or something? Maybe it's a different chest. It's a supply pod, right? There we go, okay. There we go, okay. Where are we going? Let's go with me, Teo? Who's Teo, by the way? I don't know who it is, and we have to find out. We have to find a dog. We are in this game that we had to save. We had to find the twins, and then we had to stop the hairs of the Haida. So we had to find out to save the world. So let's get to it, and let's get freaking do it. Let's get started.
Long time no see, Hilda.
Theo, why are you out here without your bodyguard? What if your illness acts up?
I've been inside for too long. I need some fresh air. Don't worry. I always have my meds with me.
You're the heir to Banjis. You can't afford to be so careless. You won't hear the end of it if Mr. Kolidor finds out.
Father, he's been up to his neck with something important lately. Barely even has enough time to see me.
Oh, is Mr. Kolidor busy now? I was actually hoping to get some help from him.
Oh, can I be of any help?
Not for me, but for my new friends here from Astra. They're looking for a man called Zeke. By the way, I got attacked by white lightning on the beach. Luckily, my new friends were there to save me. Hello, I'm a friend of Zeke's. He may have been here recently.
I'm Theo. A friend of Hilda's. A pleasure to meet you.
Theo's dad, Mr. Kolidor, is the president of Banjis Industries. If anyone here could find Zeke, it'd be him.
I'll go talk to my father. If your friend is indeed here, we will find them.
Okay, get the...
Theo, how many times have I told you? You need to inform me before going out, and never alone by yourself. Hurry along back. The doctor's still waiting to do your routine checkup. If everything's fine, you can still go to the festival tonight.
Oh, really? I can go with Professor. Sorry, I lost the boys again. They're just like last time.
Only if the doctor says you're fine. And this is...
This is my new friend from Astra.
Nice to meet you, President Kolador.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm Kolador. As you can see, I'm very worried about my son's condition. Please look after him when you're together.
Father, they saved Hilda from White Lightning. About the bounty you put out earlier.
Oh, you defeated White Lightning?
It was nothing.
Young people these days truly surprise me.
What? Nothing. It was record. Like I said, record. Sorry, it was my dad right now. Sorry. It was interrupted in this video. So continue.
I don't have the reward with me right now. But don't worry. I'll send my people to contact you later.
Okay.
How about this? As a token of gratitude and repayment, I'll give you our newest product, the latest combat support system. It can be installed in all types of weapons and analyze combat data on the fly to help you find the opponent's weaknesses. It's a new development, and we're looking for testers. You seem like a good candidate.
Excuse me, hold on.
Father, one more thing. We're actually looking.
All right, Theo, that's enough for now. I have some things to attend to. Let's talk again tonight, okay?
Yes, Father.
Hilda, about President Kolador.
Mr. Kolador is a good person, but he can be quite stern at times. But I guess that's to be expected for someone in his position. Don't worry, Theo will talk to Mr. Kolador about finding your friend. The Grace Day Festival is tonight. Maybe the one you're looking for will show up there. Speaking of which, what exactly is Grace Day? Well, Banjus began as just a small remote settlement, and life was tough. One year, there was a famine caused by pests and attacks from monsters that almost wiped everything out. By some good graces, eventually, a merchant ship stocked with food docked here and saved everyone. That day then became Grace Day. And, as you must have guessed, that merchant is Mr. Kolador. Everything we have in Banjus is literally owed to him.
It looks like you really worship Mr. Kolador.
Sorry for the notifications.
Of course, and there are lots of stories about him. Let me tell you all about them.
Night, here we go, night.
Wow, it's really late. Time passes so fast.
Because you've been talking nonstop.
I know I tend to get like that sometimes. Hey, you're still looking for your friend, aren't you? I'll take you to my friends. Come.
Let's go to see my friends.
Hey, Hilda. Long time no see.
Hey, Kelly. How's business?
Why? You want your old job back?
Huh? I thought you don't like me eating the merchandise on the job.
I'm not saying you can't have some, but you do have to do your job first. Stop giggling like a fool. So, what brings you here today?
A small favor. We're looking for someone called Zeke. If you saw him...
Sounds like a handsome young man. Could this Zeke be... you know?
Huh? No, not at all.
I better keep this from Harry, so I don't break his heart. My poor brother.
I told you no! And what does Harry have to do with anything? By the way, where is he?
Harry is no kid anymore, so he's in charge of his own shop this year. He should be right below.
By himself? That crybaby? You sure that's a good idea?
Can't disagree with you there. Well, can you drop by and check on him for me? I'm too busy to go myself.
All right. I'll take care of that while you keep an eye out for Zeke.
Of course. Here, two fried chicken meals for you. On the house.
Thank you.
Hilda? Is that really you?
Huh? Harry the crybaby? Kelly is worried about you, so she sent me here. Look at you, frowning. What happened?
I'm not frowning. Nothing happened. Just that there are too many things to do. A new shipment came, but I don't have time to pick it up. There's still a crate of cargo at the port.
Are you slacking off again? The shipment came in yesterday.
But I can't do it alone. Hilda, can you please?
Hold on right there. I'm not cleaning up after you. No way.
Hilda, I can go fetch the cargo. But about Zeke?
Oh, fine. It's a fair deal, and Harry can't complain about me bullying him again. Just drop the cargo off at the front of the store. Hey, crybaby, you better thank us for being so nice.
I'm not a crybaby. Not a baby anymore.
Okay. Help it to the purple cargo. Okay. I didn't come to live there. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Let's go. Help this stuff. Okay. Okay. Oh! Okay, let's go.
What? It's done already? Thank you so much.
Piece of cake. Where did Hilda go?
Info. Hilda went to the port to respond to a request for help.
Request for help?
The helping request was issued by a girl called Ants. Ants balloon got caught on a streetlight.
Oh.
How long has she been gone?
It was just now, about half a minute. You should be able to catch up to her.
Okay.
Hey, you're here.
What is it? Why are you upset?
I can't seem to reach the balloon up there. You got some moves. Can you help?
Leave it to me.
You have to climb up the balloon? Oh, up there. Okay. Try the balloon with the player. Okay. Balloon, there we go.
Thank you. On behalf of little Anne, it's nice to get something lost back. You're quite a kind person. Well, people gotta be kind to each other, right? Crow came to me just now. He said there was a problem with the lights for the celebration, and we needed to call someone to repair them.
Lanner? Who's...
Like fireworks, lanterns are part of the festivities.
Lantern night, right? That reminds me of...
Everyone's looking forward
sorry.
To it.
A lantern night from Genshin. That reminds me a lot.
But to see both, we have to help Crow fix the circuits. I was going to take a break. But since this is for celebration, why don't you come too?
Okay.
Sorry for the background noises, guys. Sorry, I apologize.
Wonderful. Wonderful, Hilda. You found help.
This is my new friend from Astra who volunteered to help fix the lanterns.
Hello. What can I do to help?
The earthquake shorted out the converters. I'm worried the lanterns will burn out, so I need them inspected. But it's urgent to fix the converter. So can you check the lanterns? Just five of them will do.
That's it? I got this. Thanks much. show Mia around now.
Okay, so we expect the lantern to go one. Oh Jesus! I fall off again. Three. Okay. Wait, there's a chest in there. Okay, let's. I'm just right there. There we go. Okay. Four. The last one. There we go.
Thanks. I just got done myself.
I made the round, but not sure if I fixed it.
Oh, that's easy. See that switch over there? Flip it and see how well you did.
Then I shall.
Hope everything is fine, though. Okay, let's switch. There we go. Nice!
Happy prayer day!
Happy Grace Day, Mia! It was hit! No! Oh god. Wait! That was it! That was them! I knew I could get good to see them. Oh, Jesus. Where did they go? What?
How are things?
Please be assured that everything has been arranged, my lady.
If they aren't willing to cooperate, you know what to do.
Yes, my lady.
Go then. We've been followed, and I need to take care of that. Why don't you show yourself?
It's Prig. That's named the... Are you serious? You have to defeat... Excuse me, no. Oh, Jesus. My god. Oh, Jesus. Oh no! Okay. It's so laggy! Oh Jesus! Oh god. It's so laggy. It's so freaking laggy. No. so very strong.
I don't hate you. But you must remember your manners when you ask a question next time.
Oh no!
You're finally awake.
It's so laggy right now. What happened?
It seems someone's ambushed you. Was Zeke there?
Yeah, but we didn't even catch up with her to fight, and it's so laggy to fight.
No, I couldn't see Zeke. That woman knew I was following. They seemed to be plotting something, but I couldn't make out what they were saying.
Testing. You're in bad condition. I recommend you return to Banja's dock for mending.
Oh no. It was my dad, sorry. Okay.
Hey, where were you? The celebration is almost over. You missed so many fun things.
I spotted Zeke.
Isn't that who you're after? Did you catch him?
No, I lost him.
Really? That's too bad. But look at the bright side. At least you know Zeke is here.
But...
come on, don't get yourself in a funk. It will get better. It's been a long day, so we should stop for now. I'll take you to see Theo at the Banja's headquarters tomorrow.
All right, it's time for a break anyway.
Follow me. I'll take you to the hotel in town.
Okay. That was too horrible.
Welcome. Are you here for a room? We only got one left, and it's at a special holiday rate.
The next day.
Morning. How was your stay last night?
Not bad.
I'll take you to the Banja's headquarters now, then.
The Banja's tech headquarters? Do they allow non-employees to enter the building?
Of course. The residential area is rather lively. Many family members of the employees live there. The manufacturing area is a little more mysterious, though. I wonder if we'll get to see it.
What happened here?
I don't know, but looks like some sort of trouble. The defenses are rarely on in Banja's. Don't tell me the Ravagers or Aberrants are coming. But Mr. Colador would have told us to take shelter.
What now? Should we still try to find Theo?
Yeah, follow me. I know a secret passage.
Okay. Hilda is so amazing girl ever. You know, I'm just saying, she was an amazing girl in the game. I was just being honest, but yeah, I'm just being honest now right now. Okay. Oh my god, so
looks
many-
like a battle took place. Who are the invaders?
Heirs of Ida! I've seen them outside of town before.
Okay, I'm gonna kill them. Oh, Jesus.
Look, they're capturing people. Yes.
I'll deal with them. You go hide.
Huh? Okay, we got one left to go. There we go. It's so laggy. Oh god. The Banja chases me with much rescue versus the Colando and Theo. Oh Jesus. Okay, we have to unlock. Okay, wait. There we go.
Thank you for saving me. Those things attacked us during a celebration last night. We've been trapped in here since then.
Where's security?
Is anyone else taken?
No idea. The attack caught us all in surprise. I didn't even get a good look at what happened.
Go and tell others on the docks. I'll look for Survivor.
Watch your back. There must be more of them.
Okay, there's this one. Okay. Thank you. And this one. Okay, we're gonna ask Cole to see what's going on.
Are you here to rescue us? Oh.
Who are you? And where's Mr. Collador?
I work here, but I don't know where Mr. Collador is.
Where's security? Why didn't they alert the docks?
The heirs of Ida launched the raid at night and caught us by surprise. They also got a lot of plants on the security team.
What about the headquarters? Is it taken over completely?
I didn't hear any more fighting after the celebration ended last night. So I'm afraid.
That means if Colando and Theo is still alive, they hid in the headquarters.
What's that sound?
Oh no. He must have drawn the attention of their main
force. Okay.
Don't worry. I'll handle this.
Okay.
There's just one of them. Great for practice. Swift, go ahead. Don't go. You have to protect us. There's just one of them. Great for practice. Swift, go ahead.
Oh, Jesus. It's so laggy.
So I should take the initiative.
Swift lost? No way. Galena, your turn.
Is it done? There we go.
Are you all right? Did you find Theo? Theo and Collador are very likely trapped in the Bandit's tech headquarters. I'm about to go in and look around. Let me go with you. No, it's too dangerous. You should go back to town and tell everyone. We can't take on that many intruders alone. All right, but be careful.
Okay, here we go. Oh, jeez, that was so intense. But hold on, give me a moment, I need to grab something. Hold on.
This table is getting old. Look, the paint is chipped here and there.
You and you, keep an eye on the basement.
I miss everything. Oh, Jesus.
Who are you? How come I've never seen you before?
I'm here to the rescue President Collador and Theo.
Guess you didn't have much luck either. I'm Ko, Mr. Collador's assistant.
Do you know where he and Theo are being held?
I don't. After the heirs of Ida took over the place, they split us up to different places. I'm not sure which room they're in.
I apologize, I had to run off because I missed the scene over there. So I haven't much to watch it after this. So yeah,
this
after what happened though.
Don't worry about that. We should be figuring out how to get out of it.
Do you have any ideas?
I know the circuits for this room, and I can open that door over there. But the guard's outside, however.
Leave that to me. You just open the door.
Will do. See that disconnected cable? Connect them for me so I can use the control panel.
Okay. Are you serious? There we go.
Don't tell me you're just gonna charge the way out. There are still plenty of guards out there.
You have better plans?
Why don't you switch clothes with this guy and pretend you're one of them? So you can figure out the exact situation.
That will work. What about you?
I'll stay behind so they're not alerted.
It's a part of the uniform, though. Okay.
I don't think they can see through my disguise.
There we go.
Calm down. I'm not with Heirs of Ida. I'm here to free you, so work with me.
You're not one of them? Why should I believe you?
Theo invited me. You don't have to believe me.
30 minutes in, okay.
Only option here.
Fine. I'm Leon, Captain of Security. What do you want me to do?
I need to know Mr. Kolodor and Theo's locations. Any clues?
I know they're keeping Theo on the second floor. But not sure which room.
They set an alarm for the entryway to the second floor. Can you shut it off?
There's a switch in the monitor room next door. Luckily, they missed the backup keycard on me. Here, take this. Also, you can fool the guards, but watch out for those aberrated hounds. Those things have sharp noses.
It was my dad giving you some...
The stairway
faces
the infirmary.
Sorry about that.
Please don't let me down. You're Mr. Kolodor and Theo's last hope.
Okay, shut them up. There we go. Okay,
let's... Surveillance has been disabled. You can proceed to the next floor.
Hurry up, 10 minutes left! Oh god. 10 minutes left before the taking it off. Oh god.
There are sounds coming from the last room. I should take a look. Oh no. Did the dogs catch my scent? Leon says there are tranquilizers in the room on the left side of the second floor.
Oh god, 9 minutes left. I need to hurry. Oh Jesus. Going, oh god. Jesus, come on. Come on. Hurry. Hurry up. I need to hurry. Oh Jesus. Jesus. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. There's a trap in the kitchen.
The chief's dogs are hungry, and I'm here to get something to feed them.
Weren't they just fed? Fine. There's some leftover meat from...
Six minutes left! Hurry up! Oh, Jesus! And that's the kicker on.
It's not fresh, but still too good for them.
Okay, no time!
I'll go feed the dogs before the...
No time! Oh, Jesus. 5 minutes left. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Hurry up. Oh, Jesus.
We caught the intruder, my lord. We did not find anyone else.
Good. How about Collador's interrogation? Any news?
Collador already told us where the Astrum is located and asked us to free Theo.
Pass that information to those that are outside immediately and ask them to find Astrum. As for Theo, we can't let him go until we have what we want.
Yes, sir, I will. Hmm? Who goes there? Guards!
Oh, Jesus! Oh, come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. We're gonna hide, gonna hide, gonna hide, gonna hide.
Here.
Oh, thanks, Theo.
I found you at last, Theo.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to rescue you. Where is Mr. Collador being kept?
They locked him in the basement. You go in from the first floor. They wanted to find out something from him. How did you get in with...
I ran into a security guy named Leon downstairs.
Leon's still alive?
Stay close to me, and let's go get your...
No, just leave me here. If you can get my father out, he'll come up with a way to save me.
No time for chat right now. No time to chat. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left. Oh, God. 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 No. Oh, good. Oh, Jesus. No time. There's 5 minutes left. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. Three, two, one. We're dying. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh, Jesus, the disguise is... Oh, God. Oh, God, the disguise is removed right now. That's not fair. That's not fair. There we go. Oh, there we go.
Are you okay, Mr.?
I already handed the Astrum over to the heirs of Iden.
Oh, okay, hurry up.
Let's get you.
What about Theo? Have you seen him?
Theo is being held up.
Stop it! Stop it! Oh, God. No time. That was my dad, sorry. Okay. That was so insane. That was the same fight ever. Oh my god, hold on. Oh Jesus, that was so intense.
You're getting into trouble again, kid.
How did you get here, Franz?
I asked Mr. Franz for help. Do you know each other?
Of course we do. What's the situation in there?
I found Mr. Collador and Theo, but couldn't free them yet. And the Astrum.
Let me guess. Collador handed the Astrium over to the heirs of Ida?
How did you know?
That's not the only thing I know. Heirs of Ida got a spy on the docks. Too bad he got away before security could get there.
Speaking of that, I saw someone whispering surreptitiously in the lower docks before. That might be the spy you mentioned.
I'll stay behind to help the guards deal with the leftover heirs of Ida. You and Mia should go for the investigation.
Okay, so the Franz will be meeting with the values clue. The hair's influence has spread to all areas neighboring his banks. I must investigate each one and leave the nose stone untouched. Okay. See where there's people left. Okay. Okay. So laggy, hold on.
What's this? I think Franz might know.
Go to talk to Franz. Okay, we have to go back again. Okay.
Did the heirs of Ida sneak them away in the chaos?
According to one of the captives, the battle began before they even reached Collador and his son. So no one knows where they've been taken to or by whom. The biggest suspect is still the heirs of Ida. The notebook you found points out their local hideouts, and there's quite a lot.
I'll check all those places, and hopefully we'll find Theo and others. I'm coming with you.
Stop making a scene, Hilda. We've still got other things to do.
Oh? What is it?
If the heirs of Ida found Astrum already, we'll have to go to Plan B. Collador banned Astrum trading around the local docks. But you can still find reserves in the black market nearby. Hilda, you and Mia come with me. Let's scope out the black market. Act smart about things, okay?
What are you trying to get at?
That's it then. Dismissed.
Trying to search from there. Where is it? Hold on. Wait, what's this? I didn't show up. That's a work quest, maybe? Maybe I should get the one. Hold on.
Ha!
Okay, there's a chest over here. A king? Oh, okay, that means I know what to do. Okay. Okay. I'm pressing at the buttons right now. Okay, oops, there we go. Wait a minute, it's slower. Okay. There's so many items that we can get. A gift. What's this? Postcard. Oh, okay. Tap it. Oh, we had to tap gift and then send and then reach for the. Okay, Hold on, guys, hold on. A friend request. Who is this? I don't know who is this. Hold on. Wait, hold on. Give me a second, guys. Give me. Okay, so this is what actually the story. Oh! That must be the story, because. Oh, okay. Actually, later for on now. Professors, okay. Okay, alright, let's get to it. Hold on. Oh, okay. So laggy. Oh god. So many Aegon minions right now. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. The health though is freaking damaged. Oh god. Level 20, 25, actually. Level 25 in her Scrabble, though. Holy Jesus, oh God. The juice is over there, hold on. What the hell? What is this item? Are you serious? Oh, okay. We have to search from them? Okay. Wait, hold on. Password, please. Okay, they're good. They're all good. Okay, there. Okay.
It seems these heirs of Ida are looking for Astrum too. But President Kolador didn't give them the exact location.
Astrum Moon, search for a stronghold. Okay. So laggy. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Wait, I saw. Okay, I'm glad that. He didn't even notice this. Okay. They didn't attack me, to be honest. Oh, okay. Okay. Sorry for the notification. Oh, God. connection. The internet connection will be actually very painful. Sorry, guys. Done? Oh, it's done. Woo! That was so intense right now. Okay. Okay, there's someone in there. Oh god. Okay, it's gone now, it's gone.
The heirs are cluelessly combing the entire area. Could President Kolador have escaped? This is too weird. I've got to continue the effort.
Okay. Because I'm eating the dinner. Hold on. I'm back. Okay. Way too far away ahead. Should I? Hold on. Space, we have to go market. Oh, we had the teleporter right there. Oh, we get the teleporter locked. Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. Give me a second. Hold on. It's so laggy though, that because the internet that's been done up. Special order, hold on. 25, 26, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this one is real, this character. Okay, let's just skip. Let's see what happens though. And the character is beautiful, to be honest. Commoner again. And the other one is Hyena is a team. Nice. Okay. I have to get Royal and Domino because the character is development so cool. They are so cool. Oh my god. Attack. Oh, okay. So we have to damage. Different all of those skin with the skin. Okay. Oh, the weapon though? Hold on. Warehouse, let's check. Oh, we got nothing from. Oh, okay. New weapon. That's a nice weapon, actually. Nice weapon though. See the camera. We got Hyena. That's Hyena though. That's the new friend that earlier. Nice. And Belly.
Looking forward to my performance.
Nice, I love it. Nice. Wait, should I change? I cannot change the character though. I usually change it up by myself though. Black Archon Quest. That's the weapon though. Okay, let's try the weapon. Skip. There we go. And skip everything. Another sword, another combo. Oh, okay. Terminal, okay. Mission terminal and. Claim. The equipment though, hold on. Oh, did you change? Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. Interrupted. Other one. To get away from that because I need to go, okay, hold on, give me a second guys, hold on, okay, there we go. Okay, I should have put a face to someone because you have an achievement though. Okay, hold on. Symbol camera, symbol the story. I can't go to the story mode from them. Okay, hold on. Okay. We have to meet up the black market. Oh, Jesus. Wait, hold on. Let me check in here. Wait, let me check. It's a supply box. Oh, okay. And it's supposed to do challenge. What is that stuff for? Oh, okay. I don't know what that means, okay? I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there they are. It's so laggy, come on. Wait. There we go.
Any good news?
Good, you're here. So, did you find Theo and Mr. Colador? Nope. From the leads I got, it wasn't the heirs of Ida that took them.
And the Astrum reserves that Colador told them about was a lie too, is it?
And you already know that? Again?
It's obvious. Those heirs of Ida were running around like chickens with their heads cut off.
You know what I was thinking? It sounds like the voice acting named Arataki Ito from Genshin. The voice sounds familiar. To be honest, this sounded like the voice acting from Arataki Ito. You know? I wasn't noticed in the first place, so I was noticed right now. Alright, so yeah, so I just noticed that her voice is sound familiar.
Well, I'm at a dead end. What about you?
See that guy over there? That's Hopkins. And if I'm correct, he's got Colador's Astrum. He's a notorious smuggler and a devious dealer. You can get all sorts of off-limits contraband in Banja's port from him.
Why didn't Mr. Colador lock him up?
Lock him up? The man did a lot of dirty work for Colador. Don't take your Mr. Colador for some kind old guy.
Are you saying Mr. Colador slipped Astrum to Hopkins to sell underground for a greater profit?
Whoa, don't put words in my mouth. The only way to find out is to talk to that guy.
Meaning, you want me to do it?
Well, he knows me. And Hilda's too young and green. I bet that she can't even speak in front of that sly fox.
Now you can go in there. Oh, but before that, is it the upstairs? The chest? Oh, later, okay.
Ah, a new face. Welcome to my business. What would you like, Astrum? Sorry, that's contraband around here. You gotta go somewhere else for that. What do you mean, black market? I run a legit business here. Pick up. Who do you work for? You work for him? You're looking for Astrum, right? How come I never saw you before? You obviously know who I am, but I know nothing about you. This ain't fair.
Trust
carries a cost. In my trade, we must weigh that with care. Prove. You don't even work for Colador. No sincerity, no deal. Yeah, I get it. Things are happening. I don't want trouble, and I can get what you want, but it's a two-way street. I have a client looking for some quality iron ore, but my supplier just ran into problems and got held up. So, 5 pieces. Get them, and then we'll talk.
Okay, that is his ore? Okay. But before that, there's a chest over there, inside of there. Let me get that, hold on. There's a chest over there somewhere, there he is. There we go, okay. Okay. That hurts so bad. We have 5 orbs, okay. How am I getting there?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, okay. There we go. Okay. Okay.
You got them already. That was fast.
I got the ore you wanted. Now, do your end of the bargain and give me the Astrum.
Hold just a minute. I never said I have the Astrum.
What do you mean? Are you kidding me?
I said it was a two-way street. Oh, did you really think you could trade for Astrum with a mere handful of iron ore?
What else do you want me to do?
I want you to deliver an important shipment, but the buyer and I, well, had a few misunderstandings, so I shouldn't show my face. The reception point agreed on is the base of the Omnium Tower. Don't fret, the guy didn't know I'm the seller. You should hustle now.
Okay. Here we go again. Okay. Delivered the cargo from the order, so god. That kind of irritated me. That's so annoying. That irritated me.
You got the goods? Show me!
It's just a child. And the goods are lifeless, far so long.
Isn't it dangerous for a kid like you to be out here by yourself? Who are you calling a kid? Do you know who I am? I'm... Never mind. You're not worth it. Tell your boss this is not bad tasting. The next order will be in soon. Fine. Bye.
That's kind of irritating. That's so annoying. Oh god.
He said it tasted good. And ordered more, too? What a foreign simpleton.
Stop digressing. Where's the Astrum?
Oh, I did have them. Or more accurately, someone entrusted them to me.
Was it Mr. Kolador?
You didn't hear that from me. Anyway, the bigwig client instructed me to deliver the Astrum to a specified location. That's all I can say.
Where was it?
Oops. I seem to have forgotten.
Why, you?
Though, for a businessman like me, I'd jot down every crucial detail in the ledger, including the location.
Jesus.
But, unfortunately, I misplaced it inside the ruins in the mountains on my last expedition. So, if you can retrieve it...
Bear in mind, this is the last time.
Okay. Oh, this is so annoying. Oh, God. Let me put that. Hold on. There we go. Okay. I don't know what this one means, though. Yo, the lost ledger. This must be the dealer's ledger, but the text is very incredible. Okay, hold on. I have to go back in there, go back. To translate them. Huh, there we go.
Hey, the explorer is back.
Oh, this is so annoying.
Give me the location, now.
I didn't tell you about this site. You saw it in the ledger you found. Got it? A pleasure doing business with you. Come again.
Okay, after negotiations, Hopkins finally told me where to find the Astrum. The truth is, close to at hand, I can't stop no matter what awaits me ahead. Oh god. Wait, oh, that's too way far away, isn't it? Hold on. Oh, Jesus, that's really, really far. I didn't get the checkpoint there. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so it's okay, this is the time, okay. I must say I didn't get the checkpoint, I guess. I didn't get the checkpoint. Oh, Jesus. And the music though, man. Who's that? Never mind, okay. I don't think that attack me is a bear, come on. Take the laser. How am I? Wait, it's the no time. Oh god. Done and done. Oh no, listen, it's not over. Okay. There we go. That's what it takes. Hold on. Okay, how am I activate this? Wait, hold on. Okay, activate this. Activate this, okay. Oh wait, my bad. It was for this one. Hold on. I didn't even know there's the controls over there. Wait, why am I pressed that? Why am I pressed that though? Hold on, let me just rotate this, hold on. Okay, rotate. Okay, let's just wait for see it again. Come on. There we go. Next is supposed to be right here. Okay. See? That was easy. Okay, let's get it there. Okay. The unknown lab. Oh, Jesus. Okay, here I go. You had recently to turn up the... Okay. My ethical elevator has been turned off. That's a laser. Hold on. That's really dangerous. Okay. Okay, how am I activate the laser? Ah, okay. Okay. Come on. This is like a parkour. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Ah. Come on, just climb up from there. I have an application though. Ow! Oh Jesus, that's really dangerous. Okay, there we go. That makes sense. Okay. Commander, there you are!
Alas, you made it to here.
What's going on, Mr. Collador?
I'm sorry, but I can't hand you the Astrum. Theo's transformation is almost complete, and I need the energy from it.
Transformation? What did you do to Theo?
What any father would do. Give him a full lifespan.
What are you talking about?
Theo has only a half year left in his life. His body is ravaged with afflictions. Just like his mother before she died.
Theo's mother had the same illness?
Anna, I couldn't save her, but I promised her our son would grow up happy and healthy. I just need to give him a healthy body, and I will.
Come to your senses. This will only hurt Theo, along with everyone else.
Oh, God, that's betrayal.
Transformation critical mass.
No!
I must go through with it.
Oh, no, Theo, no!
You can't stop me. I promise. promised. They're promised.
Energy transmission limit exceeded.
Dio. No. No. Why did you do it to him? No. 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 What did you? Oh, Jesus. No, don't do this to me. No, what did you do? What did you do? My God. Jesus, I don't want to fight with him. No. What I do is because I've been great friends with him. No. I don't like this. God, that is so really powerful. No, why did you do this? Why did you doing this? Oh, they know. Stop.
Chance to work with us to save Theo, but he refused. And you saw what happened.
Zeke, you can't trust them!
Hmm?
Number two, take me to see him.
Ha! No, why did you... Are you kidding me?
Theo.
You're seriously hurt, Mr. Collador!
Not only am I a failed husband, failed father as well. I let Anna down. I let everyone down. Go to 201. See Sean. He's got what you want.
Are you serious?
Forgive me.
Oh, that cut off? Sorry. It was my dad, though. That cut off? Sorry guys, it was interrupted right up, but what is going on? Is it cut off or something? Hold on, well, I don't know what is happening, hold on. Happening. Oh, God.
How's it looking there?
Did you find Theo and Mr. Collador? Mr. Collador is hurt badly and requires immediate attention. As for Theo, I'm sorry, Hilda. No, it can't be. Can't be.
We're too late.
Franz, I ran into Zeke and that cyborg woman in there.
I knew they had something to do with this. Okay. I'll get to the bottom of Zeke's whereabouts. However, shutting off Omnium Tower is the pressing issue. Did you find the Astrum?
Found the Astrum, but it's depleted and has to be recharged. Mr. Collador mentioned Sean in 201 has what we're looking for, but what is 201?
I think he meant Shelter 201, southeast side of Vange's Port.
And something happened there. Magisword has lost contact with the Shelter 201 for several days now.
I'll mark it on your map. Check it out as soon as possible. Let me know if you find anything.
Oh, dear. To be honest, Oh, it's too way far away, isn't it? Yep, it's too way far away. Whoa, Jesus.
Deus Passi in his spirit tragedy, President Colandor paid for his misjudged judgment, but I had too little time to mourn. And I still have another task that I must do to turn up the second armor of the same tower.
Oh, Jesus. That is not fair, guys. Deus must be a great friend of me. No.
Okay, wait, hold on. Let's see what is this. Let's just fix.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. So we did this. I don't have magic troops. I wish I could have a sword like this. Okay. Okay, I'm only gonna upgrade this. There we go. Okay, I'm upgrade this. Okay. Upgrade this. Don't have the materials yet. Okay, mattress is right here. Outfit. And then a little bit of auto sit. There we go. What about the sword though? A mine. Okay, mine. Oh, okay, let me just... Oh, okay, let's go to this one. Okay, so let's go... Man, mine, and then... What's this? What about this one? Oh, no, oh, okay. Hold on. There's so many items to go yet. Oh, commissionary. Okay. Special orders. Where's that though? Oh, okay. Warehouse though. What about the sword? Hold on. And then this. Okay, this one. Now fix. There we go. And then green bell. There we go. Terminal, let's see. There's only one more to go. It's about as old as tower. Oh, Jesus. Hold on. Nice, I got upgrade now. What's this? Get the equipment, hold on. Weapons, warehouse stuff. What's this though? Oh, okay, so we got... Oh, is it on the mine? Oh, okay. Fix. All the side, there we go. Okay, it's done though. Woo! You Okay, this one is way too far away. Oh, goodness. What's this? Hold on. Sorry, okay. Guy, way too far away. Way too far away ahead. Oh, okay. Jesus. Way too far away. Hey, I have an idea. Let's go to... Oh, God. Let's go to shortcut to the water. That would be a great idea. I'm gonna do the shortcut, though. Hold on. Let's go to the water, and then if we're going to shortcut. Hold on. That's so laggy, hold on. That's the water though. Alright, let's use this. Okay, let's go to over there. It's a shortcut though. That was my dad, guys, so yeah, I apologize for this one too. So we're going to the bongus right now and for bongling. Okay. Right here, okay. 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 This weapon is very strong. I love it. Okay, really? Okay. That's very, very strong. Sorry for the notification. More. There we go. Oh, why am I pressed out? Oh god. Jesus. Hold on. Hold on, give me a second, then I'll be right back. Okay. Oops. There you go. All right. Let's go.
Sorry. I don't recognize you. Are you from out of town?
I'm from Badges. Is this Shelter 201? I need to speak with your leader.
That will be me. My name is Bailing.
Badges has not heard from you for days. What happened?
The hyenas attacked us. We're down to our last power supply, food, medicine, and water. The comm is also too damaged to contact anyone.
I need you to help me find someone named Sean. Mr. Collador told me this is where he is.
Sean? But we don't have a Sean here. Maybe I'm mistaken. I'll ask around.
Thank you. Meanwhile, I can help you with problems in the shelter. Just let me know.
Water supply is currently our biggest concern. The only purifier broke down and needed a new filter. On top of that, there's no power supply to run anything. The hyenas hijacked all of our spare parts. We have to get the filter back.
No problem. Just give me their coordinates and I'll get the stuff back for you.
Okay. There's a chest over here. That's over the fire. Oh god! Okay, we gotta fight them? Okay. There you go.
have done this glitch. Oh god, I have to run. I have to run, oh god. Okay, that is too really unacceptable. I have to run. That was really painful. That is, oh Jesus. Ka-ching, to be honest, from Genshin.
In Banjus.
Suggestion. We can return to Banjus and ask Crow for help with tools.
Please, I'll keep my ears to the ground for news on Sean for you.
Okay, we're gonna go there again. Okay. I put something about the checkpoints I didn't check. I gotta go back in there. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Girls missing tools, right? Let's go to this way, okay. I have to go back to the city, let's go.
Repair them?
201. Oh, where Bai Ling is. Did Something happened again? As for tools, let's see. Do have a set. Here, take it.
Oh, thanks.
Don't mention it. Just think of it as thanks for fixing the lanterns. Anyway, you should go back. They're waiting for you, aren't they?
Thank you. Oh, God. We have to go back to the bullet again. Actually, my eye can be a little bit tired in 30 minutes, so I have to go really, really, really to go. If I go to this way, let's go to the way for 25 seconds. Okay, so we have to stop for a little bit minute because the record actually really, really dumb. Okay, let's go wait for 10 seconds, hold on. There we go. Okay, let's go this way. There's a shortcut. There you go. Let's go to this way. Okay. There we go. Are you serious? Okay, let me just... Oh, okay. Oh God. Okay. That hurts. Oh.